so sex.
The ball, yeah.
And he's just gone. Like, ooh, you can really dance.
Messi is just like just messy, can't we? Let's go about. Sons is top though. He's actually got actually showing emotion.
I don't like Sons. I don't think it's really ugly.
It's a bit cringy, but yeah.
It's like the worst one of all of his things. Alright, if I don't kill him here, then fucking hell. At least I have, like, I don't know why I haven't been doing this. That's cringe. Stun two men. Aww, that's good.
Triple another 125 get back.
What? Why is it not registering? I need to get to that shotgun. That's cringe. What? I'm stuck. That's fucking yuck. Okay, that's good. What?
I think Ash get left back right there.
Yuck. I need to get a fuck. Fuck if I did it. Fuck off, bro. Just cut. Good Dean. We need him to go rage and scream. That's fucked, that's not good. If that hits, I actually don't know how to dodge it. What? Okay, apparently you cannot interrupt that. That's fucked, CD.
1-0 down. Everton has scored already. Yeah.
Everton scored.
Yeah, Everton. Charles scored a header, I think.
I told you. You're like, oh no, you did.
He said good.
Yeah, but you're expecting like a fucking 50-nil clap.
No, I think we'll win 3. I want us to win 3.
This is such a clap. I hate when he gets this scythe out. I don't know what to do. Oh, I do this. What? Why did that one not work? What? I don't want him to get that scythe now. Oh, I'm dead. When he goes up in the fucking air, that's what scares me. Just in general, this entire fucking phase right now scares the fucking living shit out of me. But that... Like, what? How are we supposed to dodge that?
Jackie, every game we've lost this year, we've conceded first. Mane. Jack. Varane scored Jack for around me.
Ready for this XP, Dan? Watch this. Oh.
fuck, we're not winning today, by the way. This is fair as a fucking god.
Oh, what?
I'm so happy for them.
Fisting time. Oh. And then watch this. Uh-oh. Oh, that's actually not good. I'm actually gonna die.
Hello!
Look how beautiful they are. You are unforgettable.
Fuck, I hate Christians.
Riley probably messaged me. Is it away for you guys? I'm assuming.
Yeah, that's why it's gonna be so tough in the wind now because the fans are full on, they're playing like high tempo. Every time like they go like, back they fall and scream like they're fucking like AFL grand final. But can they hold it? Can they just stay in that hole? Who knows? We're wearing our third kit, the black and orange.
Fuck. And that's the XP farm. You are fine for getting up. That's a fun boss fight up there, Dean. See my notifications. Hello, Riley.
What did he say?
He's like, he said the manager's name, Duncan fucking Buttered Christian.
Yeah, he's following during Conte, running up and down the wing when they scored.
Gamino. Very well. Let the echoes become your strength.
I can do two.
I'm not watching our combined favor, but I just hear the roar of the air defense and just fucking look.
How big was that upgrade?
Where's Moise Kane, Jack? By the way.
Everton. Or, I don't know, he had like a major thing, I remember, but I don't know.
A fight?
No, he had the brain injury.
I didn't even know about that. Oh.
Which game are you talking about anyway? It's not even the one you're talking about. The black one.
Yeah, Everton.
Oh yeah. Yeah, there's two Canes to play for Everton. Not gonna lie, this is probably the hardest fucking part of this. What's it say? Despicable bird, but despicable hand. Yeah. You are in the game. Come here. Come here.
Oh, Moise Kane played in Derby. He's just came off the bench. It's your bad. Yeah. Fucking yelled at him and made him go off the shot.
Give me the health. What? Ow. Drop some blood bars. Fuck. See, I have no endurance. Fucking yuck. Oh. Hello. Bro, it's taking me fucking 5 years to kill this cunt. What am I doing? It takes me normally 5 seconds. Just took me 10 years. Jiggle that ass. See that butthole? Give it to me.
Boys, is that a cane? Will again? No, it's so bad.
What are you even doing, baby?
2-on-1, yeah. And Abraham passes it. William passes them out, missed the ball to him out, and then. Oh, William, fuck you, man.
Oh, this is the fun part. Luring these cunts without getting one tapped. Yeah, you guys have fun. Have fun on your sleepover. Oh, did that guy just get teleported outside the... Oh, they're still chasing me. Why are they still chasing me?
Oh,
you guys have fun doing that, and I'll just do this, I'll just do that, oh fuck, and then you try and attack me, I go like that, I miss, I go like that, I miss, just kill you anyway, whatever. Oh shit, my blouse. Oopsie did it. Yeah, I know, yeah. It's fucked. You are unforgettable. That's how I'm such a high level. I don't think that's enough, is it?
Very, let me stand.
It is. It's good. That does fuck the fuck all. You are. I might do quickly one more run, just because I don't want to leave this much XP. Because I don't want to just lose 14k XP, thanks. Or what should I upgrade, my health or strength, do you reckon? Pebble, what's pretty random. Oh. Run at me, jump at me, run at me. Kind of fun as well. Like most XP things you'd think would be boring, but doing like most of it's boring, but doing this is so satisfying. Doing that and then just going take this right, and then before they get up you quickly go again, they can't turn around, it's just that booty again, and it's like, and now it's time to shoot. And it's funny how, like, these things, like, full try and fuck you, and then they absolutely fist the little fuck out of the other guys. Ow, that's not good, I'm dead. I'm actually gonna die, boys. I mean, I just died. I died. It's fine. Giggle and move. Poo move. It's a giggle. It's a giggle. It's a giggle. It's a giggle. That's a giggle. You find them somewhere in the game. I can't remember when, but you'll find them, like, soon. But, oh yeah, when you're at the shadows, you're gonna find them. Shadow beyond, I'm watching right now. You'll find them, these guys. Like, they don't have the eyes. Like, their eyes aren't like that. They're just normal pigs. But this, like, their eyes are fucked. But you see how everything's, like, mutated? Like, this is half crow. Half crow, half dog. And then this one's half dog, half crow. That's a fucking vicious little cunt. Fucking noise. So lazy now. I just want to go in the boss fight and I just want to kill him. I'm gonna die here. Okay. Drop me some blood bars. Bro, I'm using a fatal load. That's why I don't mind using them. So I'm just gonna get them back anyway. I need to stay away from these ones. I cannot get hit from that screen. Oh shit. Fuck, this scares me. I'm stuck in a corner, mate. How am I alive? Hit them. Where are the piggies? The piggies are coming, I think. Yeah, the piggies coming. I'm actually gonna die here, boy. One needs to fuck off. Can't take both of those cunts on at once. As if these cunts didn't die. That's good. Thank you. back in there and hit that dude. What the fuck did that do? Jump! Oh, that's a one tap. I'm dead. Bro, what am I doing? What am I doing? Look how much XP though. And I've basically got everything I need for the fight. Fucked. It's nearly 3 levels, but it won't be. It'll be like 2. And then I'll have like 20k. Which is a bit cringe. So you can just strike. Three would be so hot, but it won't be enough. Oh, wrong one. I want to see what this actually does. Bro, that does fuck the fuck all. It does 3 more damage. 3. Whereas if I did this, what? It gives me 40 more HP. Maybe do that, you reckon? Or do you reckon just go all out health? Yeah. That's what I'm gonna do. Haha, do this. This will do nothing to him, but it's. Why do I keep doing that? I've like buffed my health so much. Watch this. Fuck. Fuck, that's so much. It should poison him, but he's such a fuckfest when he has this scythe out. Like, oh. Such a fuckfest. And then when he gets the fucking stun, and you can't even stun him, it's like, bro! What? How is that not a stun? Like, Dane. Look at my health. This is such a bad run. I got so many of these off so early when you were watching before. Like, what?
Abraham! Oh!
Yeah, the scythe fucking scares me, it's kind of. Like, what's that? And you can't do anything if he hooks you like that. You can't do anything. You legit can't do anything. And he does it non-stop. He does it non-stop. It's like he's fucking, like, he's got an orgasm fest for it. Jump, you fucking mum. What? That's good. He's gonna get his side back out, which is a bit scary. Sorry, what? It's good, it's good. Scream, start screaming. Like, fuck, man! And now I'm stuck in a corner. Start screaming. Hello? He's gonna do that AoE, the one-shot AoE. It's fucked, and now I'm dead. Mate, I can't see my screen. Where is he? It's fucked. I'm dead. I'm dead. Bro. Oh, I'm dead. I have nothing. What do I do? What do I do? Bro, that shit locks onto you. Come on! Bro, I was trying, but it was so fucking hard to get in there. Oh.
Is that a GG? We're all over the man.
Oh,
this has Lillian has been so bad, get him off.
Should I just go for it, yeah? I think so. Bro, imagine. Nah, you don't. That'd be funny.
Ja.
I was literally spamming triangle the entire time.
They've played 95 passes, and only 8 passes to us again.
What? Oh, yes. You are so looks like we're back to this. I don't even think I can stun it, Dean. Doggy's up. Yeah, it's fucked. This is the last boss, Dean. Giggle and hoot. Mate, I'm dead. Calm down, yeah? With you. I might quickly search it then, how to kill this guy.
My ice hole. honestly, it's not the most difficult fight in the game. It's pretty easy to dodge most of them in presence of some attacks, get behind them, and hit them with a long combo. There's a lot of them in presence to hit, too, so it's not even like that.
Yeah.
This is the part of the point that you want to look out.
And
for
I missed. How'd that hit me, bro? He just fucking snatched his neck. I'm actually gonna die. Yay! Guess how much XP I'll be on by the end of this, like right now. We'll see how close you are. Remember, I have to get all the souls here, so that's like 10k. And then all the other guys. Yuck. See if I actually don't die. What? Bro, if I die here. Oh my god. Deadass, a bit cringe. drop dead. Give me that cheap. Fisting time. What's this say? I bet it says something about fisting. Haha. What's this one say? I bet it'll be the same.
The board definitely is 6.5 pepper. Spanish idiom.
Fight each other. And this guy's just gonna keep chasing him to infinity and beyond.
Oh, it's not about the weapon.
I bet the piggies survived. What? Yeah, I know. I told you that. Yeah. That's what I was saying. Gonna have fun. You're gonna be stuck on it for like 5 years. Alright, good. When it's you. When it's you. Wait, what? I didn't kill these guys. I did.
Gammon away, go. Very well, let me...
I reckon health, no? What do you reckon this? It only does 2, though. It's fucking yuck. I reckon one time, I'm just gonna use, like, fucking 5 levels all on endurance.
Yeah.
What?
227 for Kane. Still. Looking at all these cards on the market. 226, 225 for last 18. 223.
Yeah, I can. There'll be lightning rounds.
Yeah.
If EA was smart, they would drop them. Because people will buy them just because of how good the team is, and I think because of how good the team is, they'll really drop one. What?
Bro,
I'm gonna get one shot. Should I just let it kill me? Honestly, just let me kill me. Like, that's just a horrible start. Bro, he's fucking demolished me. When it's you. hit you in the middle. I can't believe this game came out in 2015, like... Fuck. Jeremy Taylor just requested to follow me. Forgot he existed.
On his Instagram?
Yeah.
Yeah, he requested me yesterday.
Must have just been a new account or something. If I had to guess. Like, not a new account, maybe he's like a legit member on Instagram. What? Bro, I'm nearly dead. What the fuck? I can't heal. Take that, bitch. Fuck, look at that XP. He was sucking all my souls, Dan. Like all my health. He sucked all my health. And you have to hit him, otherwise you die.
Are you cold?
He sucked all my health, legit all of it.
Good hunter.
GG. Motherfucking G-Linker. Yeah.
3-0, Jeff. Fucking can't do that shit. Someone's like really badly injured and I can't find Jeff. Everton. Everton really badly injured. Oh, Kurt Zuma! I can't watch that one.
Could have just pressed that.
Good. All signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion. Oh, don't you worry. Whatever happens, you may think it all a mere bad dream.
She won, Jack. Kovacic scored. That's a fucking hot goal. He's been so good, man. Come on, boys.
Ah, you found yourself.
I don't even know, Dean. It's like a, I don't know. I don't know. Should I use all this, do you reckon, to upgrade endurance? So is everything now locked? That's kind of fucking cringe. Ugh. This is new game plus though, dude. So it means everything's stronger. So this wolf, I probably won't even, I don't even know if I'll one-shot this wolf.
Right,
I didn't even one shot him and he was on like half health and Scooch. You know when I was like, oh, I made that long shortcut all the way back to the start room? There was this gate. You can open up this gate. It's like fucking HIV to get through there. How fucked is that? The cleric beast gonna be, but... It's gonna be fucking impossible. I reckon. I'll try. Nah, there's no shortcut. That will be shut, dude. It's shut. Everything's shut. I have to do everything again. Yeah. Everything. I'm dancing on the moon. She's dancing on. Yeah.
Can you hear me?
Obviously.
Because
I'm concentrating.
Are you that? Well, sorry, but trot along, Will.
Fuck. Wait, what?
Kept good, so. Can't tell it made a mistake for once.
Alright, mate, just change your idea. Whoa! Yeah, I know. That's the only way you can go, Dan. It's not a shortcut. It's the only way you can get there. Ugh. I might kill everything, but... Are you talking about this? Sorry, I don't know. Back here. Should I do this? I want to see what he looks like. It'd be funny. Stuck, that's fucking cringe. Jump, you muppet. Oh, you made it. Alright, come on. What if I leave that dog? Chill, daddy. Don't want to get attacked by those walls, so come down this way. No. Yeah. I think she see how quickly I can kill him. Bro, look at my XP. That's fucked, bro. That's weird, but... Dean, you can... That's fucking cringe. I just realized, yeah? You can summon in Father Gascoigne when you fight Father Gascoigne. How cringe is that? Like, you can summon him in and then fight him. How much do you reckon I can fucking do on this? Oh! Do I use it all? How much is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Some yucky shit. I can do that, yeah. Let's see how much that increases. So it's on, like, between the O and L of bulk. And now it's between, like, the, on the next fucking word.
Farewell, good hunt. May you... Welcome. Very well.
Fuck. It takes 44k now to level up. That's fucked. It's fucked. I'm level 86. Dancing on the moon. you reckon I should just yellow go in the next one? Go for Gascoigne straight away. So much shit. It's cringe, but it's too far away. Like, imagine having to bring him, like, how long it would take, though, because you have to clear out all the enemies, otherwise he'll just keep fighting them all. The Gascoigne, like, summon. So, I'll probably just go in. Seebs. But that would be so funny, fighting by the Gascoigne. But I can't be asked clearing all that out. Yes, Dean. Getting deja vu. Oh, fuck. Those rats. Hi, little piggy. Oh, you fucking cunt. Bang. Come get me. Uh-oh. Skip. Uh-oh. Oh, mamacita.
Gonna turn beast mode. Enough to make a man sick.
sucks. Jump out of the map. Where'd he go? Dean. Nah, you're fucking kidding me, cunt. He fell out the map. You're taking the piss. You're actually taking the piss. Nah. Bro, are you kidding? Look at it. What? What? Bro. I just clapped that man's cheeks. Bro, you see that? He jumped over me. He was like fucking yeet and jumped over this fence and like fell through the entire fucking world, cunt. Like fucking Pirates of the Caribbean. Like where the fucking... edge of the fucking cliff, bro. What the fuck? I'm so glad this game isn't broken. I thought I was gonna be legit, like, stuck in it. Until, like, I killed myself or something. It's good the game, like, made him die. Fuck.
Very well. Let the echo let me
stop. Bro, what the fuck did I just see? One more level. Let's go. Health is so much better, but like health you get upgraded when you upgrade, like you get like 20 health. When I do this I get like fucking 3. It's like what? We're dancing. What do you reckon I do? Health or strength or health just looks so good though, like. Strength. Yeah, all good. I'll probably end it here, it's fucked.
Very well. Let me.
She's dancing on a road. Bye bye. Bye bye. Thank you.